We're on.
Okay. What was her maiden name? Do you recall?
Well, we called her name was Marks for many, many years before she married Joe Friedman.
Okay.
But it was originally Markovsky.
Oh.
Yeah. She had an older brother, quite a bit older than her, by the name of Frank, who was quite comfortably situated and in business, and he changed his name to Marks. And when she got old enough, she decided she'd rather be Marks than Markovsky. So right. That's the name.
So that's a name. Reasonable change.
Yeah.
What things do you remember when you first came to California?
About California, you mean? Oh, good Lord. I settled naturally where my brother Murray would be living, because he was the only person I knew
right.
here. And that was in the West Adams section, which at that time was a very nice, nice area. In fact, just a few blocks away, there was the West Adams section that had about 2 homes on each block, which belonged to movie stars.
Now this is Los Angeles.
Yeah,
okay.
Right? Yeah. Not in the city, a town, so to speak. Not
okay.
in the middle of L.A., where all the business is.
Right.
But between that and where I live.
Okay.
With West Adams. Now it's all Orientals, which are nice people, but it's changed a
yeah.
great deal. And it's a lot of black people.
Yeah.
Which is... It's still a very nice area. If we ride by, you'll see. I can even point out the house to you.
Really?
Right on the corner of West Boulevard in 28. And when Aunt Sue and Uncle Al came a year later, that's when Grandma and Grandpa Stone bought that this double bungalow with one adjoining yard that we had fixed up for. We could do so much in there. And Phyllis. They came out with Phyllis, who was also the same age as your mommy.
Okay.
And they went to the same school together all through the years. And wherever I moved, we all always moved together.
Yeah.
I came out, when I came out the next time, I left here in 1944 to go back. I stayed a year in Chicago.
Okay.
And, we bought a supermarket there. I only stayed a year. I hated it with a passion.
Okay.
And I went down with Mommy to, that's when I went to Florida and divorced Jack and married Jack, Grandpa.
Okay.
And we were there about 3 years. We came up to Brooklyn again, and that's when Uncle Murray came out. That was during that
yeah.
time, yeah. We stayed there until Stevie Ann was 5 years old. I came back here again with another 5 year old after Mommy
yeah,
was
yeah.
married. No, she went to Germany at
that's
that
right.
time, and I came out with
right.
another 5 year old. In 36 I came out with a 5 year old, and then 16 years later I came out with a 5 year old.
Well, wait, no, it had to be.
No, not 16 years later, I'm wrong.
It would have been.
That sounds right to me.
I was away from
yeah.
if
yeah.
one came
I mean,
back
if,
here.
If there's 16 year age difference,
eight
then
years,
there's 16
yeah.
years between the time they were both five, or each five.
It's a good thing.
Close enough.
We've got
yeah.
a math major.
That's it?
I think it was 16 years.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Help me? Oh, pretty. Thank you. You like that? You could play with that, honey. You could play with that.
Mommy, can I see you, Nanny? May I see?
Good girl.
May I see?
Good girl.
May I see?
Thinking back when you were growing up as a youngster.
May I see?
Do you remember what your mother did during the day? I mean, a typical day's routine?
Oh, gosh, yes. Like all mothers at that time did, or most good mothers anyhow,
okay.
shopped, cooked, and washed, and ironed, and took care of the house and the children, and made sure the house was clean and warm, and dinner was on the table when the dads would come home and we'd all sit down at one time. Nobody would come and just take out a frozen dinner at that time, or, you know what I mean?
Sure.
We all had to be there at the same time to eat our dinner.
Okay.
Say hello. Hello.
Hi.
Say hello, Grandma. You speaking to Grandma? Say hello, Grandma. Hello, Grandma. Say hello, Grandma. Hello, Grandma. She doesn't hear anybody talking. Say hi, Grandma. Say hi. Hi, Grandma.
Annie, you're being silly.
She's dialing up. She's young in her voice. She knows what she's doing. I'll tell Grandma you were dialing her. She didn't.